I'll say the game volume's good. ...0.5% louder. How about there? There. That was more than 0.5%. There's no way I can calculate that on the slider. Volume's good? Alright. Yo, hat space. Oh, actually, you know what I'm gonna do? Turn up the bitrate a little bit. The graphics are much more intense than SNES. Play both at the same time. Buy a bigger monitor. It's okay, I'm not gonna read the lines anyway. Is the font really that bad? I didn't even really look at it. No, I'm not. No, you have to refresh. I updated the title and everything. Yeah, Final Fantasy IV. Well, I updated the title, so it's fine on my end. Oh, I switched to DK's. For Christ's sake. How did I switch over to that scene? I had this one out earlier. I switched to it. Thanks. I hope you guys enjoyed seeing nothing. No, I don't have a hotkey to switch scenes. I might have just accidentally clicked it because it's right below. I'm doing this on one monitor, so OBS is right below the game, so I might have just clicked it by accident. Don't hear Donkey anymore. $20. That's pretty steep. I guarantee my computer can't even do 2 monitors, though. Oops. Hey, there's a map. It's barren. Oops. Are you a Square employee? Yes. Oh, there's no way to plug anything else in. From the 90s. It's close enough. I'm not gonna try to do a dual monitor setup on this PC though. It already crashes and shit anyway. I don't need to hook up another monitor to it. Someday I'll live in the future. This monitor has sentimental value, though. I've had it since 2006. Still works just fine. When I get a when I get my better computer though, still haven't got that back. I have a really nice setup in my new room though, cause the people that lived here before, they left a big ass mounted TV on the wall in here. So I have a mounted TV on the wall that I can use as a monitor. I have 2 monitors in my TV. Yeah, currently I'm just using it for Netflix from my PS3. Auto battle. Good. Hey, Miria. Meow, meow. Oh yeah, so they have... This is the normal. And then they have, classic. Which is the same thing, basically, they just put, like, a CRT filter over it. Message boxes stay up for so long. I don't know. Yes, I ignore. Miss skip? Alright. Da-da-da-da-da! Yeah. No. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Whatever. We're not gonna die anyway. Yeah, they do, Mirror.
Defy the king. Whoa, graphics.
FF3, like, has a boss in the... right at the start. I think. You start in the dungeon, I think you gotta fight, like, a type of boss thing in there. Can't remember what it is. Definitely not a... 4 through 7 boss, though. Achievement unlocked. Inflammatory decisions. Grats. Oh, I don't care about that. I have to kill every enemy, right? So. Yeah, I knew what you meant. Kissable, though. You shall die. Attack! Lamia's kiss. Can't talk to you from that side? That damn diagonal walking is so weird. I wish I could turn that off. Cause it's very- I'm using a D-pad, it's very easy to slip diagonals. Yeah, I know moving is faster diagonally, but... I don't like it. No. Go back. Diagonal only. I think that's impossible. It's definitely impossible. How would you cross a bridge? Aw, it doesn't put you out on the right side anymore. Terrible game. Inaccurate. Oh yeah, she doesn't. Sage Teller. Oh, wrong button. Oh no, that's the right button, actually. What is the world coming to?
Hehehehe.
FF4 is how I met myself. I'm glad that the auto battle works really well. I have to retarget the multi- I have to retarget if I do that myself. I have to retarget, re-multi-target, but the auto battle just does the multi. Yeah, karate stick. My computer does not like me streaming this at the same time as playing it. It's been screaming the entire time that ever since I turned the game on. Well, I don't even plan on getting the FF5 Pixel Remaster. I'm fine playing FF5 with the original with what I have.
Zombies!
When you say it's choppy, what do you mean? Because it's like that for me too. A little stuttery. Looks like it's 10 FPS. Beds. Fucking hate Twitch's ads. Why don't they have any of the ads that you can skip? They used to have them. And now it's always like a 30-second ad, and you can't skip it. Unless you ad block. I don't like to ad block on Twitch. I don't think that's 10 FPS. Maybe like 20. I just got tired of playing. Just getting a little frustrated. I was playing a lot throughout the day as well, so I'm kind of burnt on DK for today. Sorry, one second. Is he sliding? No, he's just moving his legs really fast. Yeah, you can just quick save anywhere. Game's made for babies. Oh, I know it will be. Most people say it seems easier overall. And I mean, with quick saving automatically, that's a little bit easier. But I mean, FF4 is not too hard of a game anyway.
You just click your attacks and put the controller down. Fastest fucking Octa Mammoth ever.
Yeah, that's true. Okay, let's... make a real save. Oh, it starts the cutscene way back here. Rum bum bum bum.
Is that Anna?
Very spoony bard. What's up, Dave? Thank you for the raid, dude. Thank you, man. I'm pretty sure it will, Miria. Hey, Dave. Thank you for the raid, man. What were you up to? I mean, I'm right at the start. Just started. So far, it's fine. Chunky font pack. I don't know, I don't even care about the font. Achievement unlocked, Rookie Treasure Hunter.
Ooh.
Oh yeah, Div. Yeah, it could definitely be worse. Alright, you have a good one, man. Thanks again. Can't switch weapons in battle at all? Oh, why? Wait, what? Oh yeah, Y is not Y on my controller, it's X. Oh, she's out of MP, I'm done. Like, Jesus Christ, why does the hovercraft go so slow? Normally this thing is faster than walking. And it's so high too, yeah. We're flying over the town. Edward can actually die here. Because I didn't level him, really. Yeah, I didn't level him at all. But we'll just, not do that. Just a really shitty plan, yeah. When I was getting everything set up, I played up until Myst, and I tried Myst Clip, of course, but, you know, doesn't work. Oops.
Eduardo.
I think they made him easier to hit. Edward usually just misses a bunch of times with the harp on that guy.
Gerg.
Good thing you don't have to use this much in the game. It's so bad. Yeah, and it's even worse here. It's super slow. Is it trash? I mean, it'd probably still be good if you could get it early. If it has been nerfed in some regard. Thank you. How do I want to do this? Sure. All right, Kaiser. Have a good sleep. I probably won't be digging too deep into this tonight anyway. It's late for me as well. 2 o'clock in the morning almost. Ooh, ice doesn't do anything to them. Rip. Why did it pick that one? Oops! Fuck. I actually had to do something that fight. Yeah, the music's pretty good, yeah. It's definitely top-notch so far. Achievement unlocked. Field research basic. Okay. One step.
Into back attacker.
Yeah. Definitely can't knock the music. Yeah, I figured, Mirren. I guess I can... How much money do I have? Oh wait, never mind. I don't need the demon stuff. For some reason I thought they had headbands, but that's not until Baron. Hey, Jonah. Yeah, modern. Oh, I was gonna change my order. This could go bad. Actually, it probably won't be bad at all.
Here they come.
It's going pretty good. I was doing some DKC speedruns earlier and decided to dig into this until bed. I'll probably just play up until I get Paladin Cecil for tonight. They haven't even hit me. Hey, Kane. Really? I like it. It's not perfect, but I don't mind it. Thank you. This is ridiculously easy. Like, I have it on the fastest battle speed too. In the original FF4, you have to run buffer on the fastest battle speed to even be able to hit these guys. But just spam kick and darkness. Yeah, but even on the JP version, the enemies would still hit me. I mean, yeah, it was never hard, but this is way, way easier. The fact that none of those guys even got a single attack, like, what's the point of a gauntlet of battles? Eat my short. Yeah, it doesn't have any of that stuff either, which is also disappointing. Achievement unlocked, Apprentice Warrior. That actually really bugs me that on the fastest battle speed, those enemies still couldn't attack me. I don't know why it bugs me so much, but it's like it was completely a pointless endeavor. Timber me timbers. Idea. I've never actually done FF4's post-game content, Miria. Whatever they added on the GBA version. I put... Yeah, because it was called Demon something, right? Or Deathbringer. Even unlocked Thrifty Spender. Ooh.
Thank you.
Should've just done that. Your funny game. Fucking fuck! Stupid FF4. I couldn't remember if Tense revived you or not. Fucking waste my money. Fucking fuck. Blizzard! Meanwhile... Ra-pa-pa-pa-pa. Underflow's ass. All right. Let's see here. I'm not gonna try. I know you can't, most likely. Dude, fucking stupid diagonals. Ugh.
Who's there?
Didn't mean to do that. What's happening to you? You're dead. Oh wait, I'm not even going to be using Twin Cast. Ah! They do not memorize the high potions with auto battle. But the cursor stays there. Why can't the auto battle remember it? That was leagues easier than he is normally. Because normally those don't do flat 500 damage. What are you normally supposed to do here? You just do nothing? I only know how to kill him with dancing daggers. Holding the button in this menu is slower than tapping. Super chill. Aladdin. Shouldn't Paladin be capitalized? Because it's like a title. Hammer Cursor is really nice in FF4. Actually really nice in this specifically, but FF4 doesn't have a Memory Cursor. That's annoying. Just gonna take one more fight. Oh, for fuck's sakes! Stupid ghosts. Okay. Good enough. Chocobos go faster than the hovercraft. Hey, it was a good chocobo, I think. Yeah, it's not that good. One born of a dragon, bearing darkness and light, will rise to the heavens. Will this still land? The moon's light eternal brings a promise to earth, with bounty and grace. Nuts on your chin. Spooky.
Okay. That's where I'm gonna stop for tonight. I need to lay down.
I actually need to stand up because my ass is starting to hurt from sitting. Save and real save. Yeah. Alright, thank you all for watching. I mean, I'm enjoying it, but it is balls easy. And the experience is definitely more than normal because I hit level 20 with only taking 2 extra battles. And normally you'd be like level 18 with the amount of battles that I got. But yeah, I could definitely tell you're getting more experience just when I did that solo Cecil grind.